Hello guys, I'm Karlo, this is Capcom5, and welcome to another edition of Forza Motorsport's career mode. So, here I am, day 25 of playing Forza Motorsport. So basically, this is the Mid-Ohio racetrack that I'm trying today, and yeah, it's a really short one, so you don't have to sleep through it if you want to, but it's only 50 minutes long, and I hope when you guys see me come from the mid-pack to the front, you know, you'll know how the game goes, and the physics and the graphics are amazing like ever before from the 2017 version of Forza Motorsport 7, but, I mean, I really enjoyed every minute of it, and hopefully when I'm done with school in December, I might play it again, but who knows. Or maybe I'll just wait until my nieces give me an Xbox gift card so I can just, you know, keep playing, that's all. And I guess hopefully I find it pleasant. So that's all I'm going to say about this Forza Motorsports feedback that I'm giving you in the gameplay, because it's very easy to get lost as far as who you're racing and where the track map is and how you're gonna, you know, pass the Mac, you know. Because these are the AI generated drivatars. So make it happen, Karlo. Hope you all have a great day. Peace out. Thank you.
three more.
Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.